Welcome to our new series of videos where Uberpad answers questions asked frequently by our customers. Today we're answering the question, what is input lag and how it affects gaming projector performance? Before we get into it, please subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new video. Now, let's dive in. What is input lag? Input lag or latency for projectors refers to the time between the audio-video signal from the input source is received by the projector and when it actually projects the video that corresponds to that signal. Due to the nature of the design, there is a lag time or image stuttering. This lag severely affects viewing experience. Low input lag time is one of the key things to focus on when choosing a projector for gaming and content with high frame rates. In simpler words, input lag is the latency in video output from the gaming console and the display device, be it a projector or a television. How do you measure input lag on a projector? Input lag time is listed in the product specifications using milliseconds as a unit of measurement. As a rule of thumb, the lower the number, the better is the video performance. For example, input lag of 16 milliseconds is better than an input lag of 32 milliseconds. For the most part, this is how input lag in today's projectors are categorized. Bear in mind that every manufacturer's input lag specifications will also list the conditions in which the values were measured. These parameters include resolution, refresh rate, and any proprietary video modes used. You need to take this into consideration when comparing projectors. Now, let's look at the correlation between input lag and refresh rate. Refresh rate or a refresh frequency is the rate at which a projector projects the images or the frames in a video broadcast. Essentially, you can think of it as the frame rate for a projected video. Frame rate is usually measured in frames per second or FPS and refresh rate is measured in Hertz. That being said, both are pretty much the same thing. In other words, a projector with a refresh rate of 120 Hz projects 120 frames every second. The refresh rate is an important measure of the projector performance because a higher refresh rate, that is the greater number of frames projected per second, means a video quality with cleaner, smoother motion and lesser blur. So, how do you reduce or fix input lag on a projector? Most projectors feature a pre-configured fast mode that helps reduce input lag. We recommend double-checking if such modes are available in the selected model. If they are available, please ensure that the modes are enabled or activated. We also recommend that you disable any heavy image processing functions such as keystoning, aspect ratio manipulations and overscanning etc. Doing this will further complement the fast mode feature and ensure that your projector is working at the fastest speed possible. As you may have realized that input lag is a concern largely for gamers. So if gaming is your main requirement, opt for a projector specially designed for gaming. Also, go for a model with the highest native resolution from a leading brand. If you need any further assistance on buying a multifunctional projector for your home entertainment needs, feel free to get in touch with Uberpad support. Do you have any questions you would like answered? Use the comment section and we'll try our best to have them answered in our future videos from this new series. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.